Jesus lost his goddamn arms. God bless y'all, man. Thank y'all for coming. Bless you. Thank you. First things first. I've already said thank you. We've seen y'all a bunch of different times. There's been two awesome bands before us that we tore with it. This is nothing new, man. We've been here a goddamn million fucking times. It's good to see you, though, man. Motherfucker. First time in Rockford. First time. I'd like to thank the local newspaper for giving us so much goddamn attention early on today. I'd like to address a couple of things. First thing, and I'm gonna go real quick right here. That's right. First things first is when they talk about this band up here, and they talk about the badass image or whatever the image, the bad guy image. First of all, I doubt any of these people that write for the fucking newspaper and really or heard us before, would you agree with me? Secondly, I'm sure there's a bunch of other motherfuckers that are putting words into their mouths. They're going off of what they have heard. Because first of all, I'd like for them to define what is a badass or bad guy image, first of all. They can. Can you? Do you look at yourself in the mirror and go, yeah, it's a bad motherfucker or something? It's ignorant and putting words into your goddamn head, so everybody know what they are, just words for the media. And also, second thing, they talk about devils and they struggle. Did you read that shit? And in one sentence it says in sign language, it says, it means I love you. Well, I can go with that, I do. We love all you crazy fucking drunk-ass, weed-smoking, badass motherfuckers. We love you. We do. But then they have to bring up the devil. Oh my God, the devil. I guess they haven't been to the local grocery store lately and seen the devil on the devil fucking meat cans or whatever. I guess that's satanic too. The devil on that thing. Hey, pal, isn't there either a professional team or a college of Arizona Sun Devils? What's their logo? A little devil dude. It's a little devil. They got to be satanic. You know what I'm talking about? And last but not least, they talk about people getting hurt and shit. Getting hurt and in the pain. They'll just be worried about our people. They talk about how ugly we all are, too. They do. We're just fucking ugly and hairy and fucking. They cannot believe this on us. Well, let me tell you something, goddammit. Oh, there's another devil here. The devil! The bottom line is this, man. The bottom line is this. Let's get it straight right here. There'll be no more talk about it. I just wanted to have a good time with them people at the goddamn newspaper. Because I love them. I respect them. They just don't know what the fuck they're talking about all the fucking time. You understand me? Well, let's clear it up, everybody right here in the whole goddamn town. Are we having a good time in this fucking place tonight? Thank you. album sounds the same though. Best band from Florida, Morbid Angel. Get a goddamn guitar out of here for him. Thank you. It's just how you look. That's all. Once again, it goes back to that news clip. Don't worry about it. They know better. They're afraid of us. Yeah. They're scared of us. But you know what? Honestly, God, I'm scared of them too. I stay as far as fucking away from my ass. Where's that coming from? Where's that saying you're coming from, y'all? Oh, cry to your fucking self. This next song actually has two parts in it that I want to see. By the way, straight up, no bullshit. I've got this crowd upstairs alone all night long. All night long. And look at them. They're all bashful and shit. They finally bring them up and everybody's like, oh.
Thank you.
catch your breath. I know we've been working on all of you. I know. Especially down here. Thank you. just gonna get me up now, right now, to get me up off the goddamn ground. I wanna hear that rumbling sound that Chuck and Baker did. I ain't saying no. You know this Flynn said this is probably one of the better last shows of the tour we've had in a real long time. Usually, by this time, everybody's laying face first on the stage. Be proud that we've got our shit together enough right now to fucking rock and roll one more for you. It's okay if we jam one more time, man. Before we do that, since it is the last show, and I do mean the last show for a while, on behalf of the band, thank all the sound and light people out there, all the sound and light people. God bless you. We love you. And we'll see you soon. Especially me, I live in New Orleans. All my friends up here in the goddamn state, Royal, help me. I ain't gonna name a bunch of names because I can't do it right, but you know, everybody's helping me out. Best monitors, all this shit, man. Thank you. Fuck you. I can name all the diehards and everybody, but thank God, everybody that makes all this goddamn shit possible, that makes us able to play in front of all those fucking people and all the shit to make it happen right. Thank you to all of them, management, everybody included, and last but not least, obviously, the audience out there, for God's sake, without you, we'd be sitting at home, man, flipping through goddamn Hustler magazines, as goddamn usual. And don't look at me like that. Y'all put a smile on your face. Let me see everybody happy at least one more time. I like it. I like it. That's how I smile. I love it. I'm drunk. What is it? I'm sorry. You want to change this last one? Oh yes. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, 1699. Pissed me off. Tuesday night at your ass. I won't even fucking shine my ass. As well, the pot leaves are uncomfortable.